I went along to my premature ejaculation support group. Turns out, it's tomorrow.